Ready to tow? For certain Toyota vehicles, the capability can provide added convenience when there's a need to bring more along for the ride, like gear for an extended camping trip or off-road adventure. Before hitching up and heading down the road, however, there are a handful of things to know that can help ensure a safe and secure experience. Here are 10 quick and easy pointers to help tow like a pro. When it's time to tow, the first consideration is the added weight it will bring. A heavy trailer can have a big impact on vehicle performance while towing, like how it accelerates, brakes, and even steers. Before hitching up, be prepared to operate a vehicle that won't respond the same way it did without a load, which means decreased speeds and increased caution. There are several ratings related to a vehicle's ability to tow, but towing capacity is arguably the most crucial. That's because this figure represents the maximum amount of weight a vehicle can tow when pulling a trailer. This shouldn't be confused with payload, which is how much weight the vehicle can carry on its own. It's also important to remember that an increased payload will impact the vehicle's towing capacity, which factors in the weight of the truck and any cargo. While setting up to tow, don't overlook the weight of the trailer ball pressing down on the rear end of the vehicle. This is called the tongue weight, and it should be accounted for as a vehicle payload to avoid exceeding capacity and creating unsafe conditions. When the time comes to hook the trailer up to the vehicle, ensure that both the proper mechanical and electrical connections are made. This means confirming the ball hitch is the correct size for the trailer before attaching it to the vehicle. Once coupled, it's also important to hook up and cross the trailer safety chains. Then, hook up the electrical connector and emergency brake cable. Vehicles and trailers have different types of electrical connectors. Most commonly, Toyota vehicles use either a 4-pin flat connector for lighter-duty towing or a 7-pin round blade connector for vehicles designed for pulling heavier loads. It's essential the vehicle and trailer connector be compatible with each other for proper operation, and never try to tow a trailer without making this crucial connection. Trailers equipped with trailer brakes are usually identified by having a 7-pin connector. There are a few common options for trailer brakes, including electric, electric over hydraulic, and surge brakes. If the vehicle has a trailer brake controller, it's important to know what kind of brakes are equipped on a trailer, so the braking force can be adjusted for the appropriate setup. The trailer brake controller on select Toyota vehicles allows the driver to activate, adjust, and monitor trailer braking force from the cab of the vehicle. This feature requires some setup before each tow, like indicating what type of trailer brakes are equipped, and it helps dial in the braking force between the vehicle and the trailer. When set properly, the system can help prevent the tires from locking up and squealing when maximum braking force is required. A weight distribution hitch can be a driver's best friend when towing heavier loads. That's because it helps distribute weight more evenly between the vehicle that's towing and the trailer axle, which helps improve stability and handling while towing. Toyota recommends using a weight distribution hitch for trailers over 5,000 pounds. This driving mode, available on select Toyota models, is purpose-built to tow. Once selected, it changes the vehicle's shift points, holding it in a lower gear to provide more power and torque while towing. It also utilizes engine braking when heading downhill to help add extra stopping power before applying the brakes. Toyota provides precise specs on vehicle capability in several places, usually just within arm's reach. First, there's the information sticker located inside the driver's door jamb on the vehicle. Additionally, this information can also be found in the vehicle's owner's manual. Finally, for additional towing equipment, weight ratings are normally stamped directly onto the part. For more information about Toyota vehicle towing capability, visit toyota.com.